My name is Olubayo Adekanmbi. I work for MTN Nigeria. I drive transformation, innovation, and advanced analytics, and also driving research and strategic partnership with academic institutions. On the other side, I also drive Data Science Nigeria, an end-to-end AI ecosystem to build capacity, research, AI use cases, and also drive for industry and academic partnership. So artificial intelligence, for me, is a meaningful and symbolic combination of machine and man to solve local problems. In this regard, if you look at emerging markets where there are a lot of infrastructural gaps, AI has come as an enabler to provide platform that does not exist and actually enable the continent to address a lot of infrastructural shortages. If I look at health, for example, how long will it take us to train doctors that will treat Africans? But with AI, I can automate, systemize that process and raise more doctors faster. And if we look at agriculture also, where yield has been very low because the level of science that is brought into the production process is low. So if I bring AI into it, of course, I'm going to increase agricultural yield, which is almost 50% of GDP in Africa, and that has direct multiplier effect on the overall development of the continent if AI is applied in driving yield, knowing the right crops to plant, optimization of weather forecast to understand what to plant. So essentially, there's a logical relationship in social development and application of AI to the extent that it can provide a platform to leapfrog and address some of the shortages that we have seen over the years in the continent. For me, the biggest thing will be in the area of health, where we can automate a lot of health delivery system in the continent. Because today, if you look at it, we cannot raise sufficient doctors to address our problems. So how do we automate the diagnosis, investigative process using AI? How will robots be more available to guide the process, especially when it has to do with life, where error cannot be allowed? And that's one of the reasons why I'm excited about a forum like this, where people can share best practices. Because in Africa, if you want to go fast, you go alone. But if you want to go far, you go together. So thanks to AI for development for this session, because it allows us to share best practices and learning on how we can scale up and accelerate our drive to apply AI for development.